Welcome to Three Mile Island Stadium in Steeltown, Pennsylvania. Today's forecast is going to be cool and breezy with nuclear lightning and intermittent chance of acid rain. So for those sitting in the stands, don't forget to wear your hazmat suits. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Nuked London Hatriots take on the Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder, Pricks Jr. Freak me out.
You're a pussy.
He's at the 30, a lifesaver there. And it's first and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and 10. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. He is automatic! Nice kick!
Boring. Just get the...
Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Boom, down one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim. Game for talent. Why only we can have a shoot?
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
converted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. And he breaks away. First and ten. They run it for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
They're down and eight.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and ten. Eight. Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
6 yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. First down and seven.
Hot one. Hot two.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and forever. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. Second down and a lot. Third down and never gonna happen. Steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss it. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three. I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Third down and 5. Runs it for 3. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Down and 8. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, he just got crushed. It's first and ten.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
That's a ginormous, and he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down in a very lot. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Bricks, it's the two-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
And it's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down and two. Talk about butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third and two. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
And my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First down and one. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, but then everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than two people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filming the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my UFC.
And they stomp the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy!
It's good! The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Pick up for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Third down and, well, good luck. Not much there, maybe a yard. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And that'll be second down and 4. Was stuck to him like glue. Third and 4. First and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. He had it for a second there. And 4. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
What a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Thank you.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nice. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And a hard run there picks up the first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. First and 4. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stopped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too.
The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down.
Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Yeah. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps and undo a mistake she did about 35 years ago.
Second down and 10. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. Third down and 6. First and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 2. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic. Now these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, and that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Third down and 10. And that is called for a first down. And it's first and 10. Told him to
wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the axe murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feed by boat. If you can't get the sack, that's the next best thing. Third down and 6. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. Like this, they're going for 2. And they run it in for 2 points. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Ah. Second down and a lot. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and long. Knowing the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lip. He just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Not unless, of course, you kill him.
Oh, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. Is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and 8 to go. Not going down, and he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting, or dead, or worse.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The defense has to make something happen here with 1 timeout left. 3rd down and 5. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Okay, nice and easy, like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
First and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm gonna throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the 3rd set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
Hey, remember that skeleton lap dance you had at that totally boned strip club last year, Grim?
Yeah, she said for $20, I'll take it all off.
I didn't know close she met her head. That was kind of weird. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. The onside kick's a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
That's a bad kick, and it's going to cost them some yards. The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. And it's first and 10. Football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. The Steelheads walk away victorious today. And let's hear what the game's MVP has to say.
Yeah, right. Go home to your fast cars, million-dollar mansions, endorsement deals, and your beautiful trophy wives, you losers.
At least they're not attached to a loser like me.
All right, losers, let's hear what the game's MVP has to say. Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.